He said, I need the best orchestra, the best musicians, the best singers. I think I bought something now for you. Thank you, dishonored. Thank you, Mr. Great.
So I just want to say on behalf of the entire Reliance family gathered here, the police force of Mumbai gathered here, and everybody who's here, a big, big thank you to A.R. Rahman. People, let's just give a big round of applause. He is a living legend. He has made India proud. Thank you, AR, for everything that you do for music, and for, I know your music school is one of the best. So thank you what you do for music and what you do for India. Thank you. And to all these talented young singers, you all are the pride of our nation. Thank you so much. Of course, everyone from Shreya to Udit ji, who sang even for the wedding, to everyone here. Shivmani, I know you from a very long time. So, Sukhvi ji, Mohit, Hariharan ji, and my little one. He's A.R. Rahman's son. Please give him all the blessings. Uday, Niti Mohan, of course, my dearest Shreya, and Jonita, you came for Akash's engagement party years ago.
Yashika.
Yashika. Shibha, thank you so much. Really, you all are nightingales of India. Thank you. And the entire orchestra here, they have flown all the way to give you all the best experience of your life.
True, true.
From 30 different countries.
And A.R., you have a whole back-end team who's coordinated all this. They are the invisible force of A.R. Rahman. So, the back-end team, they're not visible here, but let's make them hear our applause. They can hear us.
They want me in the...